A sunset time lapse video coming at ya.
After painting a quick underpainting with some pastels, I'm applying some clear encaustic medium and some encaustic paint, working in layers, layering each paint color, and then, of course, fusing between each layer with the torch. Creating both smooth and textured layers to the painting, just adding a little bit of extra interest. If you want to see the entire painting video, go to the link in the description below. Thanks for watching, and bye for now!